Well, hey there, out there in YouTube land. Doug Yeomans, I'm here at the Fred in Buffalo. Got this Lowden F32c in my hands. This thing could be loud and brassy, or nice and soft. And killer sound of guitar. You liking this as much as me? It sounds good, doesn't it? Big, big boy, ain't it? Yeehaw! Okay, I think you're probably liking it as much as I am. That's gorgeous, man. Sounds good. Sitka spruce top, Rosewood bridge, no pins. Rosewood fretboard.
Nope.
No, ebony?
Yep.
Ebony, that's right. Look at that sucker. Yep. No markers. Rosewood overlay.
Yep.
Gold tuners with ebony buttons. Maple binding. Beautiful. Nice cutaway too. I gotta play up there for you a little bit and see where it goes. Indian rosewood on the back and sides. I'm gonna take a guess at Koa or something like that for the butt wedge. Nicely done. Nothing real fancy, just elegant. Five-piece neck. And there's those tuners with Lowden on them. Pretty cool guitar. Yeah. Lowden F32c. This is here at the Fretted Buffalo. Shoot me an email at doug@thefrettedbuffalo.com if you want any information that I could give you on this, or just call up the store, talk to Bill. This is a killer guitar. Made my day. We'll talk to you soon.